mobile loan, bonyeza star 522 hash au tumia KCB app leo. KCB, for people, for better. Sheria na masharti kutumika. Inadhibitiwa na Benki Kuu ya Kenya.
Ijagat missing chitap call engineer loga be me tibe ndigo tunen go into tetu tiet ne boy kwenye met na itunga tanga te siet ne podcast tv ne so manun na kwana Victor Korish na ibun logo ye norat ne boga boruna ik kun naomi cherotich kita unen count ne banande olega go mandara ne gen count ne banande olega isipta manda mano ne go tindo entanu tap kap sabet agoi kasarta age asigo go che boroindo president William Ruto go tetser galinyin olega mwa go le kogo yam maandamano anan kamba go shege ne metap Kenya kama go le tinye go mangunet en seralit nebo president William Ruto agono to go nyolu gitonon maandamano choto kabini to kasarta ne kiepchit governor nebo Nandi na to go Stephen Sang ne ran choto go legi go to memoranda ne nyuan aktuguk che mache ko suldaen seralit ap county nebo Nandi
atake moch kwa gra amu magmeche keburujishus ye bagmuliat kobo kimaje kityo kiagegeshang kele kimaje giyet kaliet eng burien yo no bagenya amu magiyamni kele gibeje narap ruta mandamano amu kigurunguny ne kigoy ganaf kigoshingalek kimoy kigur neranik kobwa xpace kimaje kiagegeshang kele magmeje mandamano inotok amu kimaje kiro kele maandamano nebo Nandi komatake aira kagekolen off until further notice sigemwoiwoki nerube
eng Nandi kokakokolen off maandamano nakatami betutab rani kokameche alechi kongoi amu matau kanyaji maandamano arap Ruto ngemetoji arap Ruto kopangan serikalit nin babarak kokeroin kakotet serikalit oranin kakoim kakotet emet tugul kakomach koib emet koek agenge kemeche kekonyit arap Ruto ak serikalit nin nebo barak ak kekonyit kotete serikalit kawekwo kongoi jensis chebo Nandi amu koker ole kaomwochi ng'alek arap Ruto ak kakokas ko kakimeche keba banatak kakimeche kemwa rani kele kiungono kokamwa ole makeboto maandamano ak kemi yotok ak akwek akot achek kokikimuite makibel emet kelechino kongoi otyeche katyech matiryot ongeyai ng'alekyok ng'aliet ak kekonyit emet ak kekonyit arap Ruto ak serikalini nekere kele wendi kochope eng nguno en kakimwa kele achek kemi Nandi keboiboichini boisionik chundo kikere koyai arap Ruto ak serikalini makimeche kemwa ng'olio ake kotekitete emet ako kimeche kemwa kora kele acheket eng Nandi kekere konenyo emet
min nyo biikab Nandi oye ongemuite ongikochi nafas arap Ruto akoi kotimisan tuguk chotok che makwech inendet kingen kele tindoi mpangilio che kororonen ko ngikochi ine nafas ak kikochi muda kwaiwe che kororonen ibu emetab Kenya kotkotokos kokararanit ko eng for example kwakikochi muda kole ongetuye xpace komakobwa bichotok kole ongetuye kora ole kakituye ko kekere kele tomo kong'etin kopangana ko kit nekasome asa vijana ongikochi muda inendet ak keiste maandamano matkeyochi maandamano arap Ruto
ak en county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet kokabit maget nebo kokimit dinishek tugul sautik koityi emet asikoistoenge kaimutyet nekokotestai keborinjin emet noto bo kambakosiek chebo Gen Z kosubkei ak kandoikab dini chemiten en kibagengeit nebo Interfaith Council en Elgeyo Marakwet county kokamwa ichek kole kokotaban betut nebo komut kasi Jumamos ak Jumapili asikoek betusiek chebendi ichek kosochin emoni en county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet kinyoru report nebo Andrew Kimeto.
Tetei kibagengeitab dinishek nebo Interfaith Council moretab county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet koyai igortab sautik eng taonitab Iten kong'ete betutab komut kasi agoi Jumapili asikosoch emoni koistegei kaimutik chekotestai keborionchi eng konekit. Kong'ololi eng tuiyet nekayum kandoikab kibengenata nekakiyai eng taonitab Iten komwa kandoichoto bo Interfaith Council kole kakokoito kurset eng kayonikab dinishek tugul kosochi emoni eng betusiechoto kaitaban icheket.
Kakituye ko kandoikab kaniset komugul dinishek tugul kaketuye kemache ketangasan betusiek somok chebo saet taugei komut kasi ak kilonjeni eng MTC Iten ak wandukset wa Islam che soe komut kasi ke soame ke losa eng msikiti komut kasi ak ke soam wandukset che soe Chumamos kosa Chumamos eng Elgeyo Marakwet tugul ak Chumapili wanduku wote ambao tunaomba tikisoe Chumapili ke saa tugul ke soe emoni.
Ni majukumu yetu kama viongozi wa kidini kuombea viongozi, kuombea taifa na kuombea pia citizens ya taifa letu.
Kaigimit kora membe choto kukoito kursit eng bigab imoni kochi boroindo president nebo imoni kosuldae makuti choto machicheket akora koyan kursit nikokon president nebo kesuldae ngalalet asikekirinda kaimutiku chebo kambakoshek.
Matupcharitu tany rani angumi matai kekei chego akoi kekany procedure kotararoek sokol suguiteta aketokeke chego amakikekito kelu betunotok ngemoche kelu mursik chonyinyen ko lazima kobeni sotet ko kaine ngomacha kwe araka owoiwoi rais kowoiwoi akwe olechine arai kakomilta ministers kakuisto kule kaisto akot in chob luxurious things kakuisto tukucho taman komwa akwe omacha owoiwoi in sukwaine chito ngokakwe kiyake kii.
Mwae sirutik kole mami chi neegu kiboityo anan kandoin komoiyonji kamuktoindet. Keoni kora kele Arap Ruto kokikilewen ako kanisa kora kokikisa akotesetai kesoe amanyolu kewir kandoik anan keng'alal ng'alek cheyachen amweku logoek chemokororon chekaron kowechkei koek chubishet anan koek laan.
Kasom kora kandoichoto bo kanisa serikali koistoekei kaimutik kou chebo nametab asoya amu choto chi koyai biikab emoni konerekso akotoi kambokoshek.
Amu akot kei kanisa komakiyoni akot akichek corruption. Ko corruption ko kit nekikotebe Kenya koek eng kenyishek chechang. Kisoe kanisa kila kele kionet kituti tamirmiriani. Lakini olukonyondo akot ng'orana keoni kele makong'ete akot chi nekocham komamache kotubi komie kokakemu.
Mwae ng'oliotab Jehova kouni kole boiboen ichek cheyoe kalyet amu kikure werikab kalyet. Ara lagokcho kakesomak werikcho tugul ak tibikcho okasech ki wasasi chekwok chebo kiro kakesom kele omutyon ng'alechu. Basi ngekochi serikali nafasit.
Kong'ete kaunti nebo Elgeyo Marakwet, logoiwekab emet chebo CAS, kainenyu Andrew Kimeto.
Kakomwa Prime Cabinet Secretary Musalia Mudavadi kole makialdo kiwanjetab ndegeishek nebo JKIA olekoesho logoiwek chekokotestai koletagei kele moche serikali kwalda kiwanjanotok bo JKIA. Kong'ololi en taitab budget and appropriation committee nebo bunge nebo National Assembly komwa Mudavadi kole ngandan maaldoi serikali kiwanjetab ndegeishek nebo JKIA komokchingei kiwanjanotok kalelitet oletokchingei serikali kokanapta kiwanjanotok.
Discount immediately that the airport, Jomo Kenyatta Airport, is not on sale. This is a public asset. It is a strategic asset. And if it was going to be sold, you can only do it after a full public process that Parliament endorses. So anybody who is giving the impression that the airport, Jomo Kenyatta Airport, has been sold is not being factual. It is not true. What we need to appreciate is that we will need to modernize our airport. We need a new terminal. You remember there was a greenfield terminal, but it never took off. The contractual engagement had its challenges. There was litigation, it stalled. Going forward, the Kenya Airports Authority must look at its investment program very, very carefully, make sure that everything is transparent so that During the expansion process of the second terminal, if it is under PPP arrangement and not, let it be done properly, thoroughly, through the legal process, so that everybody knows what is going on. But I want to assure Kenyans that the Kenya Airports Authority is not up for sale. The other thing that I want to mention to Kenyans is that one of our long-term strategies is to create Nairobi as a logistical hub. And we are talking even with the United Nations offices in Nairobi, so that apart from just the new terminal that will come up, we want to create Jomo Kenyatta Airport, have part of Mombasa at the port, and have all through to Naivasha logistics hubs that meet certain standards, so that the United Nations can use this destination, Kenya, as a logistical hub for their operations, just the way there's a logistics hub in Italy, Brindisi, by the United Nations. So these are some of the long-term objectives we have around the Jomo Kenyatta Airport, but it's not for sale. So I hope that clears the air.
Kagomange parnotik en county nebo Bomet ago magole nyalu kituyo ministries che terter sigichuchuch rabinik che boisien emet en budget nenyin kosubkei ak parnotik choto konyalu kiwolunen koitet nebo ministries kongeten 21 chemiten en nguni agoi 10. Kinyoru report noto en oret neuni.
Part of issues che present our government, quite excess government expenditure. Kimache kebos cost ne running the government. Ago part of the cost neva the government, core current expenditures, neva galeva mushara wa fanikazi wa serikali, aga allowances. Kidne go to 20 years. Kuna muta ge maje no engo engo engo, sige 10 ministers. Ko it mean ki 70 mushara ti ko tabi endina. Ko tabi ti ko tabi mo asiri mo ten ministers. Nan ke butan a minister fulani ki go yanata person kwa kten minister ne department kwa kten. That means imu go baisi ta genge en mother ne en mother one ministry. So if indeed the government go serious in a legal cutting of the expenditure, ke mother get the stag imagine those ministries. Ndong yuru rabi te willin voluntarily go bais without salary, without being paid. That is a true spirit of patriotism. Kiko aje bojine tima lazi magole prasa na mungi chorwa nyuna anu. No, kwa chika asi. Let not be mkwe ka asi na bacho warwa anti. Kukumi jana kwa kukunke kule na lina eka asi nifriko magole pana mushi. Akali amagi kwa aje.
Kusigulit nebo Kipkombot Primary na Meet and God. Nga tenga tutik nebo Mosop and County nebo Nandi. Kwa genge sigulisek. Che kikitau genyit nebo 1973. Kwa batene ninguni kubu nekoye muti chachang. Che boto rarunita apa kwa netik. Kulitenda kwanetik mut ak kipsomaninik tisaini ak somok. Kamwa rupeyotab kwanetindet neo nebo sukulinotok po Kipkombot Ann Sitiene kole kimanda sigik lagok kwa kosupke ak kaimutik che kibune sukulinotok cheboto rarunetab kwanetik. Nyoru report nebo Cornelius Keter.
Ann Sitiene ko deputy head teacher nebo sukulitab Kipkombot Primary nemiten kot ning'atutik ng'atutik nomosop ne kamwa kole chang kaimutik che kikoitchi sukulinotok kot koit komanda changindab sigik lagokwak eng sukulinotok.
Shule nyingi zilianzishwa katika environment na wanafunzi wengi wakatoka. Kitu kingine ambacho kilifanya wanafunzi wakatoka katika hii shule ni kwa sababu ya mambo ya security. Hii shule haikuwa hata na haikuwa na huwa kwa sababu kila mtu alikuwa akiingia anafanya grazing, analeta wanyama, na hiyo ilifanya wazazi wengi wakaona ya kwamba haikuwa kitu mzuri watoto wao wapake katika hii shule.
Kamwa Sitiene kole kosupkia kaitetab kipsomaninik eng sukulinotok chemite ng'uny ko kikoipchi komweiso kanetik cheechen cheyaku serikali ole kamwa kole eng nguni komite kipsomaninik 93 chemite sukulinotok kikitau kenyitab 1973.
Walimu wakuu awakae katika hii shule kwa sababu wakifika katika hii shule wakiona wanafunzi ni wachache hawakai, mtu anatafuta njia na anatoka. That is why hata saa hii mimi ni kaimu wa mwalimu mkuu. Kuna mwalimu mwenye amekaa chini ya mwaka moja na labda challenges ikapatikana na akaondoka. Kwa hivyo ningependa kusema ya kwamba mimi naamini watoto wakiwa wengi walimu wakuu watakaa katika hii shule.
Kwa sababu si tena serikali kugoch kanetik shule notok akomwa kule mayame kanetik chemitei kit neipchin kwa pangu kredishek ap kipsomaninik kosupkwa ak namanyoru kanetishet neyame ngalek chikarobeut Julius Keter.
Wacha nitoe ushauri ama wito kwa serikali yetu, watupee walimu, watupee walimu ili matumaini ikuja kwa wazazi, basi waone ya kwamba oh, kumbe hii shule kuna mwalimu mkuu, kuna naibu wa mwalimu mkuu na kuna walimu.
Walimu nao waka hata hawakuwa na haja ya kuja kwa hii shule, kwa sababu mwalimu angewekwa transfer hapa anasema siendi Kipkomboti, hiyo shule sio shule nzuri, hata hakuna wanafunzi, hata wasasi hawakooperate. Hata mpaka vyenye tuko saa hizi kwa mashule zingine wanaachiri walimu ya POM ama PTA, lakini kwa hii shule hawatoi pesa yote.
Kamwa Jonathan Serem ne sigende teng shule na atakole ngotko juti serikali shule na atako mangu kole wendi ko walakse itondap shule na atak ago amot sigi kipsomanini kwak ago Samuelson Serem kebagenge shego bota serikali ko to school feeding program eng shule na atak asgo mukto aji kipsomanini ko somon samain kai mute galak tokol
wazazi pamoja na sponsors wa shule hii ili kuona ya kwamba shule yetu imeweza kurejea katika ile hadhi iliyokuwa beleni. Kwa hivyo ni matarajio yetu kuwa wanafunzi wataongezeka na zaidi tutasiti kukuza shule hii ili iweze kuwa shule mojawapo hata ya kimataifa.
So tunawaambia warudishe watoto shule ndio tuchenge hii shule. Hii shule ni nzuri, ni kama zile shule zingine kubwa. Ningependa niombe wale waisani kama Safaricom Foundation, kama waisani wote wenye wanaweza saidia hii shule kwa program ya school feeding program, juu watoto wenye wanaishi area hii ni wale watoto wanatoka zile familia wako chini kiasi, wakuje tushike mkono tusaidia watoto wawe viongozi wa kesho.
Kongeteta unitap Kapsabet in county na Banahandi logo yoga bi met chabokas kaine ni ko Cornelius Keter.
Kingetuen county na tak Banahandi lega gonere chelagen ko pati ap chai gen sub counties chebo Nandi Hills ak tindirit in county na tak yau tik chege testa ge bok chelak in kamun se ap chai in ga moche gole much ko ngem nota mungare ap chai gen ko masatak agen emet ko mugul ko sam ko pati chota ge boise noret mangalalet en jengeta bolutik anan nge magutik alak tugul che terter nyalu kosuldaen kamunis chotok en mwaet kole imugoksei kiiti kosinet kobun oret nebo ngalalet. Report neitwech Korma Nelson Tarbe.
Kayai tuyet kabatik ab chaik kobun sub county se chata Banahandi lesaktin red konerekin yautik yabo chemarket che koketestai keboren jengalak en kamunis chata ba chaik.
Baktorisye ju keboe lagujut akon mure juta yosomansa kukisomane baktorisye juta. Kau mau gian cici agak tukul kau ingin factory, amu ya tak kau sabi ni ya, aku ya tak elu je kau, aku ya tak kau amu kau ni.
Kau sebagai pasien kau baut keroas, kau yang baut keroas, kau 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 investment kau mau mungkin ni tak kau, kau mungkin macam ni kau biar ngan lek kau Rwanda, aku limpa Ethiopia, kau guna kikir kelih ibuan orang ngan lek kau makan orang ni, kau geleng kibir mat kulo, kau macam usia na negara orang investment.
Kokiker kele kokon asenisiek mising eng factorisiek alak. Ko amukulema kora ako asikindet komager kokokararanit amu kokon asenet. Kokiker nguno kele ngot keng'em iman ko factory kotakele awa kulema chokocham keibe chaik keng'oe kotakeibe koba ano chaichata. Ako makonyoru biik boisionik ngot kokomi biik chekomi akot vijanaechutok anan ko lagokyok ngot kokomi kasi factory akakebel factory komakomi olebendi lagochotok kotesetai nyalilda.
Kamwa ichek kole anganda mitei magutik cheterter chenyalu kosulde kampunisiechoto konyalu keboisie oretab ng'alalet akeistoeke chemarket.
Kakimeche kityongon kesom kora investors anan ko biik chechoket che management kokosyi lagochu ngot komiten nafasi nebo boisionik. Kesir neranik boisionik amu makikonye mising koit yotoyo koit amu kotakon asenit eng komoswek alak. Kisome kora lagokyok mat konget koek icheket chekendoita kwai boriet anan kwai maandamano. Ingoebit akokas ngalalutik amu toko icheket kotakemokchinigei ako viongozi chebwone. Komakimeche keng'em tuguk chekikechop ako chekikochop sigikyok kong'ete oli.
Kimeche kesom vijana tugul korong kelechi ngeba maandamano especially nikoba tindiret. Ko biik chekobele tindiret komabiikab tindiret. Mabiik chekobwane maandamano nebo haki. Kimeche kemwachi kichanaat age tugul nendi ra maandamano. Komakemache maandamano. Ing investors kemwachini kelechini magutikyok tugul ko ki vijana. Kekose tosop chitugul. Kikose tosop kila kijana. Akekose takieku agenge ing biik chekiyoni. Eng society ak community.
Kito ne kokikere sine amu ng'ololutikab murechu akichek kemoche keipchi amu ngot komanyor bichu boisionik komomi kiit nekeitoi bichu amu kikochang'a iman makomi boisionik lakini chekabit ngesir lagochu sikosich konyor kasit ko noton nesomenyo noton ne kokisom boisiek atya namba nebo oeng ko kokonech itit akichek. Bichep investment kongemwochi ng'olyon investors kokoswech akiche asikosich ng'olya kong'et keityine tugul kibagenge mukache komakitinye alak tugul kipongesani eng boisionik kikikwoiwech.
Kounoto kobendi ichek kwai ng'alalet ak kandoikab kampunisiek choto ko oret agenge nebo kero kele kakiistoegei terchinosiek akomuch kabotik konyor kelchin.
Magat kobois kampunisiek chuto bo chaik ak kabotik chebo chaik eng rikchinet agenge kotoret ng'alekab skulishek ng'alekab social corporate social responsibilities chechop kou barabarok chechutei kap farmers kochop sipitalishek kotoret kochopchi beek bichoto kora. Kamwa kora kole iman mi maket nebo kesir lagok chebo wakulima mara kotom kesingatia noto mising lakini kale ma oret maandamano nekimuchi kenyorune ng'alechotok. Kasom neranik kole ingokochi magutikwak boisiek ak wakulima kobun pandeshek chobo chaik sikemwaitochi ak kesir icheket.
Kong'etegei kaunti nebo Nandi logoiwekab emet chebo Kass kainenyu ko Nelson Tarbei.
Agen logoiwek chekoitwechen konekit kokakomwa ofisit noto nebo Director of Public Prosecution kole tesetai chikilisiet netinye ak yautik chebo kakotenosiek anan ko meosiek chekibit eng kasarta nekitoigei akotestai kambakosiek chetesentai neranik choto bo Gen Z eng komoswek cheterter chebo emet. Akot kounoto kobor kaimetab kei DPP noto Director of Public Prosecution Renson Ingonga kolen nguni ko kiit nekanukut eng tesetab tai nebo kirwagutik ko netesetai chikilisiet kosubkei netom komongei biik chetinye baornatet nemagat asikimuch keepchi kokwautik ofisaekab polis cheimuch kokitinygei ak yautik alak tugul chebo baret anan ko kakotenetab biik chekitesetai ak kambaget noto nebo Gen Z. Kamwa inet kole testai en nguni chikilisiet ako yeinyor icheket baornatet neyame keibe kakwautik chebo keib kesit kwo kapkirwok asikeepchi ofisaat age tugul neimuch kokitinygei ak lelutiet neu notok kakwautik chebo kergong'et.
Showing the alleged incident. In addition, I've also directed that a report from the ballistic examiner be availed. The second file was in relation to the death of Rex Kanyeki Masai. Investigations showed that the deceased relative identified the body during postmortem. The people who took Rex Kanyeki Masai to hospital have not come forward to record statements, including the key witness who was with the deceased during the shooting and who informed the deceased parents after the incident occurred. The CCTV footage showing the shooting does not clearly identify the person who pulled the trigger. I call upon any person with information pertaining to this case, especially the witnesses who took the deceased to hospital and those who witnessed the shooting to come forward and record a statement with IPOA. The third file was in relation to the death of Evans Kiratu Karobia. He died while undergoing treatment at the Kenyatta National Hospital. Investigation showed that the cause of death was identified as a multiple organ injuries due to blunt force trauma. No person has recorded any statement regarding the incident of the deceased being assaulted. I have directed IPOA that this matter be placed before a competent court of jurisdiction for a public inquest, and I call upon the public or any other person with information pertaining to this case to come forward and record a statement with IPOA. This will enable the court to ascertain the cause. This will enable IPOA ascertain the cause of death due to the injuries that were observed during the postmortem. The fourth case was that of shooting of Gianna Makel Obonyo. Gianna Makel Obonyo, on the 25th of June 2024, suffered a gunshot wound at the lower back while riding a bicycle in her parents' compound. She was admitted at the Kenyatta National Hospital and underwent surgery to remove the bullet. I shall review the case and make further directions when the investigation file is resubmitted with the ballistic report. To date, investigations carried out so far have not found any person culpable, and I call upon the public or any other person with information pertaining to this case to come forward and record statements with IPOA. My office undertakes to work with all government agencies to ensure that the safety of victims and witnesses is accorded. Further, I wish to inform the public that my office is currently working on a number of active cases involving 19 police officers in Nairobi, including one who has been charged with murder. There are pending cases in various parts of the country involving police officers. We have 3 in Laikipia, 3 in Meru, 1 in Taita Taveta, 1 involving the death of baby Samantha Pendo, which occurred during the protests in 2027, and the Kenjakoma brothers who were last traced to police custody in 2021. Some of the notable cases prosecuted against police officers are: 1, the successful prosecution of a police officer for the shooting and causing death of Mr. Eric Kitonga on the 16th of October 2023. The conviction of the officer commanding police station for the murder of Kenneth Kimani, a sentence that was recently upheld by the Court of Appeal. 3, the sentencing of persons for the murder of lawyer, the sentencing of 4 persons for the murder of lawyer Willie Kimani, his client Joseph Mwenda, and their taxi driver Joseph Mwiruri on the 3rd of February 2023. 4, we currently, there's the ongoing prosecution of 15 police officers who are involved in the enforced disappearance of 2 Indian nationals and their Kenyan taxi driver, which is currently ongoing before the Kahawa Law Courts. Further, I have directed IPOA to investigate the shooting of Catherine Njeri Wariuki, a Kameme FM and TV reporter, which allegedly occurred within Nakuru County on the 16th of July 2024. To enable my office hold suspects accountable, I urge members of the public to avoid disinformation and misinformation through tweets and reports of unverified information and data, for this only creates unnecessary tension and causes fear amongst victims and witnesses. This may also prejudice the right to a fair trial, which is one of the absolute rights that should never be limited. Let us verify information before sharing it. My office reiterates our commitment to work tirelessly around the clock alongside line government agencies, the media, and civil society in ensuring the integrity of the criminal justice system and safety of all witnesses as we strive to uphold the due process. Thank you.
Atachin ngunon chitab college ngebe berta nebo ureriosye kole kakomana timit nebo uriretab volleyball. Timit nebo kwonyik chebo emetab Kenya noto ko Malkia Strikers en Gambit nekomiten en Miramas en Ufaransa kutokchike taonitab Paris. Uretetat kotureren en kabeletab kei nebo Olympics ak angon kapten nebo Malkia Strikers Triza Tuka. Kole miten komie timit noto ak mache kwae komie en kabeletab kei nebo Olympics 2024.
It's humbling at the same time to be able to carry the flag of Kenya at the Olympics. First being there, of course, it's a dream come true, but this again is a plus, not just for me, but for the volleyball that will be there and carrying the flag of Kenya and the millions that will be following and watching. It's a big thing, and it's history and something to remember in my lifetime as having played the sports. Yeah, it's honoring.
Ak chitab kolenjin choto kole kab emet chekaitun en koindo tetutiet nebo ikwany emet kobun ketesiet nebo Kass TV. Kainenyun ko Victor Korir. Amati uleti kora amune matian keweksen kebeberta nebo oeng nebo tetutiet ole kitendoi tondet en Oliep Studio.
Mobile loan bonyeza star 522 hash au tumia KCB app leo. KCB, for people, for better. Sheria na masharti kutumika. Inadhibitiwa na Benki Kuu ya Kenya.